off the device before removing the tip. Next, turn the probe tip anti-clockwise to remove. To reinsert a new tip, position the new tip at guide 1 and slide it in, and then turn clockwise to align guide 2 marked on the main body of the unit to secure it. Press the power button to switch on the device. Once the ready light stops blinking, the probe tip has been correctly inserted. Do kindly note to perform the calibration when a new or replacement probe tip is first used.